CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.7, Explain Basic Networking Concepts. Switch. At the heart of any modern local area network, you are likely to find a network switch, or maybe multiple switches if the network is large and complex. A switch is a network device that connects multiple devices within a local area network. It acts as a central hub, allowing devices like computers, printers, servers, or other end devices to communicate with each other by forwarding data packets on the same LAN. Think of a network switch as a traffic controller in a network. It receives data packets from one device and intelligently forwards them to the intended recipient, ensuring efficient and direct communication between devices within the network. Network switches commonly use Ethernet cables or CAT cables to connect end devices to the ports on the network switch and communicate using the Ethernet protocol. When a device wants to send data to another device within the LAN network, it encapsulates the data into a data packet. This data packet will contain the destination address, the sender's source address, and the actual data or payload being transmitted. This encapsulated data packet is then given the name Ethernet frame. The switch then receives the data packet and examines the destination address. It then uses this information to determine the best path or port to forward the packet to the intended device. This direct forwarding allows for fast and efficient communication between devices. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.